the FLIR Kobra allows you to access, inspect, and defeat threats, all from a safe standoff distance. Combined with its impressive strength, Kobra goes where the warfighter goes, with superior stability and mobility in the toughest terrain. Unique in its class, the robot can surmount challenging obstacles like jersey barriers. Kobra can extricate itself from rough environments, where other robots will get stuck or damaged. If Kobra rolls over, you can right it, eliminating the need for manual recovery. Kobra can be on scene quickly because it stows down into a compact footprint and is easily transportable, even in small vehicles. The robot can lift 330 pounds, and it stretches up to a height of 11 feet 6 inches, gaining access to hard-to-reach places. This extended reach and ability to lift heavy loads makes Kobra an ideal robot to defeat vehicle-borne IED threats. To render situations safe, the robot can be equipped with up to 4 disruptors, which can be used sequentially on a single mission with no need to reload. Kobra can accommodate disruptors from several manufacturers. What's more, Kobra can integrate third-party tools, such as the Power Hawk, which allows for remote opening, cutting, and crushing operations. Kobra is a multi-mission platform, capable of conducting chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear operations, casualty evacuation, urban operations, obscuration, EOD, obstacle breaching, and other operations. Kobra meets the demands of the world's most dangerous situations. With a history of more than 7,000 robots deployed, FLIR provides capable, practical robots that place a safer distance between your troops and danger.